Pranamanaiseya. Let your Holy Spirit guide them in the name of Jesus.